third video for the I Declare Revolution. Best, most beautiful laces that I ever got. My friend, oftentimes teacher, the one I love, calls sister. Fourth dimension to that trinity of friend, oftentimes teacher and sister. Anonymous, first and foremost, most first financial and only financial sponsor at the moment in time. These will be distributed in Hawkeye and Montreal, most likely near McGill, Corner University, and Sherbrooke. By yours truly, Adrian H. Dragan, who died during COVID, rebirthing as yours truly, Priestess. What a goddess that dances with a brother sent to make and create all fruits, all legumes, all vegetables. Dragon Zero of the Dragon Empire, Adrian Hannah Dragan, A-D-R-I-N, H-N-H-D-R-A-G, A-N, turning that A into an O, blood, sweat, and tears. It's beautiful. Laces that I've ever gotten, and I'm waiting to get a pair of steel toe boots when my tax money comes back. So I'm gonna get the cutty. World peace invitation. I'm calling on all to finance my housing, food, hygienic, and other little necessities. Especially love on Montreal for world peace. Yours truly, world peace advocate via the mission, vision, and philosophy of the dancing goddess of the Dragon Empire. Phoenix People's Party, anti-war, anti-poverty, anti-racism, pro-love, universal revolutionary centrist party. I, born Adrian H. Dragon, died during COVID. And rebirthing as Adrian Hannah Dragon. Androgynous, LGBTQ dancing, world peace advocate. I am calling on all willingly loving, become my armies, allies, supporters, and brothers and sisters. I will not do only blah blah blah, but will willingly offer to do millions of pushups, squats, hocks, and marching steps with hell of a dancing. Will offer to give hugs, wash the hands, kiss, massage, tickle, and much more on demand for all my willingly loving supporters. Hire me, you the people, as your artist, athlete, and world peace advocate. Call or text for more info, support us, and love. Phone number, hashtag love, hashtag Adrian Hannah Dragon, hashtag world peace. The Phoenix People's Body. I'm gonna be cutting this to distribute world peace. This coffee bean was made, created, and produced by the dance. The goddess would have brought the sun to make this black coffee bean somewhere in Africa, Asia, or South America. Harvested by one of my brothers and sisters across the world. World peace. So that is one invitation. The other one is. The other one is this one. These ones. Here. World peace invitation. I, born Adrian H. Dragon, reborn as Priestess, Han of Dragon Zero during COVID, invite you to support my call for world peace. I hereby proclaim Mount Royal as the Free People's House, where I, androgynous founder of the Dancing Goddess and the Dragon Empire, will offer all my allies, army supporters, and subjects. It's a big number, 93,100,400 hugs, billions of push-ups, gazillion of kisses, trillions, millions of squats, and dance moves of trillions, billions, gazillions, and marching steps and rubs. I am founding the Dragon and Dancing Goddess Empire Bank with trillions of kisses, trillions of push-ups, trillions of dance moves, trillions of rubs. Trillions of hugs, trillions of kisses, trillions of squats, trillions of marching steps. That is my offer. Calling on all willingly living to help found my house of love, freedom, peace, and justice. I'm more royal. at the Belvedere in order to distribute willingly loving the aforementioned to all my allies, army supporters, subjects who are willingly loving. I love you. Give us a call for love, more info, to pledge allegiance for business or pleasure. Phone number and then, Dancing Goddess Empire. Dancing Goddess Empire, Priestess Hana, hashtag Adrian Hana, Dragan, Dragan Empire. So, we're gonna do a little cutting, a lot of cutting. And, let's get started.
Search around online, and most of what you find that tries to unravel what those scenes mean in the Sunset Mansion is basically just heavily confirmation bias.
Huh? No. Back or earlier or later? Back to 9:30, huh?
Shuts off the Christmas lights.
It's going to, temperature's going to go down. Want to winterize it.
Shuts off the Christmas lights.
Yes.
Did you know that?
Wow.
The temperature's going to drop to 8.
For real?
So you don't want to winterize it.
Yep, we'll do it right now. No. The electricity has to be paid by the 6th. I've checked, the hydro has to be paid by the 6th. I can pay it tomorrow. Betty, did you say 20 to 10? What time did you say? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. No problem.